Hey, this is Arlene. So anyways, I'm just doing a quick video because the people above me are stomping a lot. Now, I don't know if they did something to your floor or not, but you can hear them clearly. So last night I had two parents and two kids jumping. And the only thing is that the video is like so loud. I mean, their voices are loud, so I can hear them telling to do it. So they're just kids listening to what their parents are telling them to do. So anyways, they were just stomping away outside, and not over me though. Just over the foster kittens I have, because they're in a crib, so they're not free to roam. So I just thought that was interesting that they were doing that. So this is interesting. So anyways, that's what good try. That's what I that's what they do. It's so funny. You can hear them, so you know the stomping's gonna start because it stopped. And it seems to be the male voice or the father that is telling them to do it. So all I could do is document what I hear. And that's what I hear. So anyways, that's kind of been like non-stop stomping, and it happens daily. So I'm gonna do a video about it every time it happens, because it's not normal. And what parent would teach children to stomp over kittens, you know? That I don't really get. Okay. So anyways, that's what I thought was interesting. Well, let me check what she's doing or something.
Yep.
So anyways, that's what was happening. And they did it all night until it was time to go to bed. So I really don't get it.